so crazy. Let's go back and put my weapon on. So you just use these. I'll collect those now. Sounds like right next to you, don't
know,
it?
It's crazy. Whoa.
What the hell is that noise?
You're so scared right now.
Okay. What a crazy sound of shit.
Yeah, these guys are no joke. I never fought these three before. There's a lot of them. How in the world are you supposed to do this? Like, you know?
But I guess it's the game's way of, like, putting you in your place, like, whatever level you're at.
Yeah, that's true, that's true.
You know, like, they probably just weren't there before because you weren't at the level you were at. And this is a good way of just getting experience up.
I'm sure I can get ammo. I should have just bought ammo from somewhere. Is there a merchant close by? I mean, I could just like zoom there and back if I run out, you know, to a merchant. Who's talking?
What?
You walked right into that girl.
Oh fuck.
Oh shit.
Really?
That's so crazy. Oh.
That's not fair.
Oh!
She ain't gonna hurt me. I don't have time to fight and collect these shits. No, they drop a lot of valuables, but I can't do anything except sell them, so it's pointless. You know, she was like, you walked right into that trap. Make
like a You're not gonna kill them?
No, because they're gonna drop things that I can't use. They drop, coins and jewelry, and you can sell it. That's it. So I can't pack up my inventory right now. I'll go back to that place like next time. Where is it? So I know. It's like right here, right? Because if I fight them, I'll just fill up my bags and not be able to collect like valuable things
again.
You fell right into that trap, girl.
Another trap for one shard. That's crazy that they put that there like a trap. Like, really? You're gonna put a trap? Oh, fine, let's save. I wish it would bring up your health when you saved, like, you know?
Yeah.
Like you rested. You should. Ooh, is that a sawtooth?
Just bring them in with you. No.
No, I could totally use. Yeah, no, I'll use one and then I'll kill one. There's three, I think. Kill a grazer first and get some of that shit. Sawtooths are crazy though.
Can you just whistle them or no? What are you doing?
I got it.
Override them.
Because when you hit,
I know, this is fun.
shit, I don't know if she was attacking. Run.
What, there's two of them fighting you?
Yeah. You gotta listen to the sounds. Oh shit, there's
someone. Where's your cat?
I don't know, but I gotta get myself out of this situation. Man, they're fucking me up.
Didn't you just use the save though, or no?
I did.
So just, you know, reload the save point.
No, I didn't save like that.
They run away or something?
Uh-huh. They're getting help.
Oh dang, they got mad help. And you wasted all your shit, no?
No, these ones it's fine.
What the f- I can't see shit.
Yeah,
plants.
I know. That's the one thing is like the plants get the fuck out of here. Get out of here. Wires are good. Jesus Christ. I need to go back and get those other dudes' wires. Because I definitely wasted my good arrows. Now it's like fucking
clear.
Sandy. Where is that shit at? They get come back. Sometimes I slide so far. I'm like, what the hell? Gotta collect some plants.
You gotta get your health.
Clea. Gosh, I hate this kind of weather. When it gets foggy, man.
Sandstorm scrapes like stones.
These things happen in every part of the map.
Yeah, well, obviously element-wise, like, sandstorm won't happen if there's no sand around. But you get fog and you get, like, crazy torrential rain that you can't even see anything. Like, literally cannot fight. See what I got. Oh, good. Okay, we should be good. I mean, I'm telling you, like, it's so hard to collect ammo in this game because, like, you literally have to use it to get it. So the only real way to get it is to go buy some. So I'm about to do a cauldron. I don't know if you want to go ahead and restart and then we can do it.
Yeah. I'll stop the video when you get, like, right to the...
Yeah, well, what I want to do is, like, this guy? Oh, those guys have a lot of stuff, and they're easy to kill. I should get those dudes. Yes, there's a couple of them, though. Yeah, these are easy to kill. I mean, you're just like, do I want to get involved in that? But I do.
Well, it's just silent.
Sorry to spoil your fun.
Because it doesn't kill them. Oh, of shock with this. Jesus. Give me something good to eat. One more. See, they're not as hard, right?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, 15. See, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. See, they knew you needed to kill these guys to go to the cauldron. Now I don't have to go back and buy anything. Yes. Can't see, they have these sacks of... What can I carry? Ooh, that's really good. See? Ooh, that's really good too, motherfucker. I'm gonna have to drop some stuff. This is why they should have banks. Oh. A lot of good items. Ooh. Little thingy thing.
What is that, a hand?
No, it's just a little intercom that tells you, like, it's just another journal log for past and shit. You know.
Boom.
Right. I'm just drop some shit to get the good shit. Right quick. Ooh. An arm. This is the thing that sucks. Okay, let's see. Thank you. Alright.
Hey, there's a bunch of coils up there.
Yeah, let's get going then. Make sure I have everything I need. Yes,
I didn't start and stop it yet, so it'll be good.
Alright, cool. See, I got enough ammo now. I just didn't get any echoes, which sucks, but you know, whatever. Alright, I'm gonna head over now.
You gonna save it first?
Yeah. Save it first. For sure.
Get it? For sure?
No.
Come on, it was funny.
Funny. You look so tired, babe. Your eyes match the color of your shirt.
Alright, so wait.
Oh shit, there's an army.